Don?
Hello, Mike. Here we are at the Ms. Dogrounds at Camp Eton, the last day, and I'd like to ask Andy Schutzman how his summer was. Andy, how was your summer?
Well, I'll tell you, I think the words that best describe the summer is take this job and shove it.
Very good. Robin Chipley, what about you?
I totally agree.
Is that all?
Yes.
Did you enjoy camp, though?
It was an experience.
A good experience?
In between.
Let's see who else. Oh, Mr. Grill, would you like to do the grill for us?
Yeah.
Get up and do the grill. Come on.
I just want to add, this was a lovely summer. Theron, tell me, son, did you enjoy your summer at Camp Etar?
No.
That was great.
Glenn.
Wait, I don't want to get that on film. Say something.
Oh, I love Chipley, you,
Jane. You talk, Jane.
Stop being so damn good.
Okay.
Oh, we're trying to get me a Chipley.
I pray.
So please write to me, and I'll give you the address later, okay? We'll flash it up on the film for you. So thank you very much, Benji, and take it away. Happy Colors.
Choo-choo!